Today began the trial of former state senator from Conway and former chairman of the Arkansas Republican Party, Gilbert Baker.
He is charged with bribery, wire fraud, and conspiracy, but this is way more than a corruption trial. As THV11's Mercedes McKay shows us, this case could involve a who's who of state politics.
Yeah, Mercedes, fill us in. What was the atmosphere like in the courtroom?
Well, Marlisa Rowley, the atmosphere was definitely different than you would think just because of those COVID-19 restrictions. Everyone was masked up and only one person can sit at each bench. All but one of those benches were full for most of the day, though. But the day started with Judge Marshall announcing that one of the jurors had tested positive for COVID-19. Opening arguments started with the prosecution, who stated that, quote, beyond reasonable doubt, Gilbert Baker was guilty of bribery, wire fraud, and conspiracy. Specifically, bribery to former Judge Mike Maggio in 2013 to 2014, after he reduced a negligence lawsuit against a nursing home from $5.2 million to $1 million. This was done while Maggio was running for the Arkansas Court of Appeals and accepted campaign money from Gilbert. Now, Maggio actually pleaded guilty to taking that bribe in 2015 and is now serving a 10-year prison sentence. The prosecuting attorney stating that the evidence of phone calls and text messages would prove their case. But then the defense attorney stated that this was, quote, a simple case. They claim that their client, Gilbert Baker, was lawfully contributing to a candidate's campaign and there was no evidence of agreement, bribery, or quid pro quo. The prosecution did bring up four witnesses today, including someone whose name was used on a political action committee that Gilbert put together without him knowing it. Now, other big names we could see called to the witness stand is State Supreme Court Justice Rhonda Wood and former U.S. Attorney Cody Hyland. The second day of trial starts tomorrow morning at 8:30.